Dr. Anchal Agarwal, Senior Consultant in the Unit of Infertility, IVF and Reproductive Medicine at BLK Super Speciality Hospital, New Delhi. As we all know, infertility is an ever-increasing problem, more so nowadays because of various factors which have been talked about so often, like more stress on the careers, late marriages, our lifestyles. We are all very stressed out the whole day. There is hardly any time for family to be with the partner. The food habits have all changed, and even the work profiles are so stressful that there's hardly any time and energy left to think about a child. Having said all that, I would like to add that having a child is every woman's and every man's dream, because everyone would want to see their progeny. Putting it in simple terms, I would say that I would like to see a small child who grows up and, looking at him or her, people say, "Oh, see, she looks like exactly like Anchal. He looks exactly like Anchal." So that's one joy that nobody wants to be devoid of, and that what brings people to us, because in today's life it's become quite difficult to conceive, and the rate of infertility is ever increasing. Now, seeing the increasing trend, seeing the increasing age at which people are marrying and at which people want treatment, there are various options available. Like, there, some people conceive only with simple solutions like correction of hormonal defects, like follicular monitoring. Some might require intrauterine insemination if there is a little bit of defect in the sperm count or motility. There is mild endometriosis, there is ovulation disorder. But the treatment which gives you the highest success rate and which works in most of the cases is IVF. Couples where both the tubes are blocked in the wife due to a previous infection or a previous surgery, in cases of severe endometriosis, in cases of severe polycystic ovaries, in cases of severe male factor where the count, motility, morphology are abnormal. To add to that, in cases where there is absolutely no sperm in the semen, we call it azoospermia, where we have to retrieve sperm through surgical methods, whether it's a TISA, PISA or a testicular biopsy. And those sperms can only be utilized through ICSI, which is intracytoplasmic sperm injection, where we pick up one sperm and we inject it directly inside the egg to facilitate fertilization. Other cases like sometimes there have been multiple failed cycles. We call it unexplained infertility, where the present available techniques and tests are unable to pick up a defect in either of the partners, but still pregnancy is not happening. So such kind of unexplained infertility have the highest success rates with ICSI, where fertilization is done outside and the fertilized embryo is then implanted inside the woman's womb. The success rate of IVF goes as high as 80% in few months, but to average it out, I would put it at 40 to 45%, because if you take the average of the whole year, it comes to that much, and which is the global standard in literature as well. At BLK Infertility, IVF and Reproductive Medicine Center, we have all the facilities to treat infertile couples under one roof, whether it is male infertility, whether it requires surgical sperm retrieval, or it requires laparoscopic or hysteroscopic corrective surgeries for tubal corrections, for removal of septum, polyp, fibroid, or IUI, or IVF. All cases can be tackled here, including the latest techniques like blastocyst transfer, like assisted zona hatching, and in certain indicated cases where the government permits, we can even do pre-implantation genetic screening or pre-implantation genetic diagnosis. So all the facilities available at one center with highly personalized care and very good success rates. In case of any further help, queries or information, please subscribe to our